Well, this is what I'd call an artifact table, and it's some specimens that we've had in education for a while, bones and eggs and skins, some things that I've preserved myself from animals that have died here at the zoo, or education animals, display animals, and be able to preserve them so they can hopefully last years, decades, maybe a century. People can experience them and learn from them.